It's a full roof tear off, 25-year gray frost, and there's a little side patio roof also.